Do you get knee pain during or after a cycle ride? Chances are, your seat height is set wrong. This video will help you set your seat height properly. First, let's see which part of your foot you should use. You should not use your heel or your midfoot. You need to place the front part of your foot on the pedal. A common mistake that a lot of people make is keep putting the wrong part of the foot on the pedal. To set an approximate seat height, stand next to your bike. Adjust the seat height so that it comes up to your waist. Your waist is where your pant sits on your hips. This will give you an approximate height. Keep the pedal stroke at the lowest point. Then, put the heel of your foot on the pedal. Yes, the heel of your feet have to be on the pedal for measuring your seat height. When you're sitting on the seat, your knee should be straight when the heel of your foot is on the pedal. If your knee is bent at this point, that means your seat is low. If you find that you're stretching to reach the pedal, your seat is too high. Adjust your seat height so that your leg is straight at this point. To quickly recap, while your heel is on the pedal, your leg should be straight. There should be no bend at the knee. Now you're good to go. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification. And until next time, safe ride everyone.